New tonight, concerns over sea urchins off the coast of California. There are more of the animals than in years past, and now scientists are worried they could kill off the kelp forest that provides oxygen for the oceans. Our Jamie Chambers joins us from La Jolla to explain.
Kathleen, drastic times calling for drastic measures as these scientists say that they need to protect the kelp beds across Southern California's coasts. So they're thinking out of the box, trying to set things straight, and trying to get the ecosystem back into some sort of equilibrium. Kelp forests are in trouble in the wake of an unprecedented ocean warm-up off the coast of California in 2014. Conservation experts are doing what they can to save our state's critical kelp forests. The warm water killed sea stars, which eat urchins, throwing the delicate natural process into turmoil.
Sea stars plummeted, urchins exploded, and they ended up overgrazing the kelp forests, and that caused kelp forests in central and northern California to decline by over 90%. And Southern California to also decline dramatically.
The purple urchins eating away the California bull and giant kelp have severely hurt all fishes living near the coast, and drastic actions in specific areas utilizing recreational divers is being put to the test.
They jump in the water like any diver would with scuba gear, and they swim around the reefs with hammers, and they start crushing urchins as much as they can.
Palos Verdes has divers with special permits working on thinning the purple urchin populations. But in Monterey at Tanker Reef and at Casper Cove in the Mendocino County area, recreational divers with a simple fishing license are being encouraged to bring a hammer.
How the kelp responds to those are gonna get kind of pulled together to inform the development of a statewide kelp restoration and management plan.
Dr. Kristen Elsmore from the Department of Fish and Game says divers all over the state with a fishing license can dive collecting 35 red and 35 purple urchins each day, and they are out there in easy pickings. So could San Diego get the emergency call for divers to start getting rid of the purple urchins?
What's gonna happen in my backyard, right? Right now, we're very much in the learning phase of understanding what works.
So, if you're a San Diego diver, certainly don't bring out those hammers right now. But in the future, if it's proven that it assists kelp to thin the purple urchin population, who knows what happens next? That's the very latest from La Jolla at the Scripps Oceanography Institute. Jamie Chambers, Fox 5 News.
Fascinating stories. Thank you, Jamie.